87% people wanted Vladimir Putin to be the next Prime Minister of United Kingdom. Can you believe it? Around 40,000 people voted on the Twitter and only 4% people voted for Sunak. What are your thoughts about?